It was a grand and unique test drive experience for prospective car buyers and motor enthusiasts as 13 car makers and distributors gathered for the 2015 Autofocus Pre-Christmas Test Drive Festival, organized by Sunshine Television, held November 12 to 15 at the huge open concert grounds at Block 12 of the SM Mall of Asia. Free test drives were offered to qualified motorists who can select their preferred models from a wide multi-brand roster that included Ford, Honda, Hyundai, Isuzu, Jeep, Lexus, Mazda, Mitsubishi, Nissan, Peugeot, Suzuki, Toyota, and Volkswagen. The Ford Philippines stable offered latest EcoBoost technology with their Fiesta, Escape, Focus, and the Explorer. Honda Cars Philippines, on the other hand, had their line of remarkable vehicles like the City, Brio, Amaze, HR-V, Mobilio, CR-V, Accord, and the Odyssey. The all-new Tucson, the i20 Cross Sport, Accent Sedan, Hatch, Grand Santa Fe, Sonata, and the exciting Genesis Coupe sports car from Hyundai Asia Resources Incorporated were also ready for test drive in the four-day event. In the Isuzu Philippines Corporation tents, customers found the latest upgraded models of the top-selling Isuzu MU-X SUV and the D-Max pickup, both with more powerful engines and amazing added technical features. The AutoNation Group had its Jeep Galore offering with the Cherokee, Grand Cherokee, and the Wrangler, all for real up-close looking into an exciting test drive. Lexus Manila had for close scrutiny the Autofocus 2015-2016 People's Choice Automobile of the Year luxury category, the Lexus NX 200T for the premium car enthusiast. Mazda Philippines showcased to the public its latest award-winning sky-active Mazda 2, Mazda 3, and Mazda 6 cars. The best-selling models of Mitsubishi Motors Philippines, like the all-new Strada pickup and the Mirage and Mirage G4, were all on display for the public to appreciate and have hands-on experience. From Nissan Philippines come their most exciting vehicles, including the new Almera, X-Trail, NP300 Navara, and the newly launched Juke. Peugeot Philippines has quite an array of premium vehicles in its lineup for test drive, like the Peugeot 3008, 5008, 508, 301, and the Peugeot 208 GTI. Suzuki Philippines had its spotlight centered on the new Suzuki Swift SI, a sporty look limited version of the well-loved Swift with a 1.2-liter four-cylinder VVT engine, as well as the Alto, Grand Vitara, all-new Celerio, Ertiga, and Jimny. Toyota Motor Philippines had the Innova, the best-selling Vios, new Avanza, all-new Hilux, Wigo, and the Autofocus People's Choice 2015-2016 Automobile of the Year standard category, the Fortuner. While Volkswagen Philippines proudly displayed and for test drive the Polo Sedan, Polo Hatchback, the iconic Beetle, Touran, and the Tiguan.